I would go glazy without you. Sorry for the pun. Early in the year, we filmed a Filipino bakery and they sold an incredible amount of these Filipino-inspired donuts. There was mango-flavored ones, there was ube-flavored ones, there was Rocky Road-flavored ones, which is more of a Kiwi inspiration, but they also sold other pastries like this one. And watching the bakers start from 6 in the morning till the late afternoon made me so inspired. Which is why without Story Bites,